limited supplies, forcing more vaccine clinics to shut their doors to patients. Officials say first dose clinics in the city of Franklin and Smithfield have been canceled. All second dose appointments will continue as these doses come from a separate allocation. Again, vaccine allocation is determined at the state level and is not controlled locally. Help is